Greetings everyone, welcome back to Indie Gamers. Now we have to pack all of our belongings and leave this Wyoming wilderness behind. Everyone has been called off.
You see that plane?
By the authorities.
No, I was just busy packing
because
up.
Of this second
well,
big fire.
A lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Is this the big fire or the site fire or...
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Shouldn't we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
Let's save this for later. About how this is all connected?
About how all this stuff is connected. The surveillance, the Goodwins, Brian's death.
Look, I don't know what to say, okay? It's like the universe cooked up the cruelest thing to have happen. Does it connect to everything else? I don't know. I don't know if I even want to.
Of course you do. There's gotta be a reason.
Does there?
Maybe. Maybe not. I wouldn't even know where to begin.
Well, fuck. For starters, I guess you could find the source of that signal.
Holy crap. Yeah,
The wavelength has started.
I don't know.
Beeping again?
It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us, whoever made the tape.
Okay, yeah, look, you should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
Alright, look, if something happens...
I'll remember you.
Could this be a trap?
Am I walking into a trap right now?
I hope not. I would much rather remember you from a bar somewhere and not a jail cell. Please find who made that tape.
Okay, so let's follow the signal now. Let's bring up that tracker. The tracker says we have to follow west, so I will reach there. Skip to that part. Here's what it is.
Someone left a rope for me to climb up. I'm down near the lake.
How do you know it's for you?
There's a tracking collar tied to it. Someone was leading me here. And there's another tape.
Oh my god, Henry.
Yeah, hi, Henry. Hey, you better find this before it burns up.
Let's climb up.
We've been causing each other a lot of headaches. Now I gotta go stake out a site that's as fit for living as the one you're about to find. You'll get it when you see it. You can't blame me for keeping an eye on you. Not after bumping into you back in May. Down by the cave, for croc's sake. I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell, and I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up, and... Delilah, she's a record you don't gotta flip. I kinda get why Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out, and that's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids, right? Nobody knows nothing. It ain't Andy and Opie walking down a lake to fish every afternoon.
Okay, so this
is a hatch? It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. All right, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his anchor the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions, and having to get him put in the ground, and I didn't see the point. Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
Okay, so that was Ned Goodwin.
We found the surveillance operation.
And this is his hideout?
Okay. What does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him.
Ned Goodwin? He made the tape?
Yeah. He's gone. Deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son.
He's got a survival bunker with radios and everything. He made it all up.
get back here. They say the helicopters are making rounds.
Okay.
Let's report everything we can find.
You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands. This boombox looks familiar.
From the girls?
Yeah.
I thought you threw it into the lake.
Well, he must have fished it out. He was rigging up stolen batteries to keep his stuff going.
Here are some logs.
He wrote down everything he did to us. And everything he did every day. He was scared shitless.
I bet.
Let's pick up everything and hold it as evidence. Let's report this.
He's got a radio base station up here. He was listening to us on that. He had quite the view.
I'm sorry. I don't know what to say. I don't know what you want me to say. We're in the middle of a fire that is at 22,000 acres and growing fast.
It's gonna burn all of this up.
Well, take a picture if you're so keen to remember it.
You're not?
I don't know.
Okay, let's take a picture as Delilah suggested. One is enough. Should we take a picture of his hideout too? No, let's just leave it. Go to the evacuation point. Whoa, we are way too far away from the evac point. Okay, I thought that was the way. So I'll reach the evac point. So I reached the path where it leads to that evacuation point. If you remember a few videos before, I had actually come here before to get my supplies. We had taken a left here. This is where the supplies drop box was, but now we have to take a right. Let's see what awaits for us ahead. I see some sort of cable car. Is it a cable car? Yep, it is. And in the background, is that Delilah's lookout? In the top right corner?
Hey, I'm at the evac spot near the ravine. Delilah, are you there? Delilah?
Okay, let's just get in. I think she has left.
Yep.
Her lookout. So, we have reached the thoroughfare lookout, and I think this is where Delilah was radioing each and every lookout. This is where she was doing all her work. Let's go inside. Just like I thought, she wouldn't be here. She has everything here. Let's see everything. She even has the tequila bottle she mentioned one night she was having. Her sister said true for her. This is our drawing she was doing on our first day, I think. First or second day. Oh yeah, and these are those crosswords. She has two of those books. So now let's just talk with the evacuation team. Or will it be Delilah?
Hello, is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red, Colorado plates.
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Let's give a reply. Let's say hey now.
Hey, that's a man's pickup you're talking about.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
Hey, it shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit. So, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Okay, so that's a wash.
Oh, I'll have to figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what, why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
All right, sure. Maybe...
Suggest her to come to Boulder with us?
Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Well, I just asked you.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime after that. I could come by, sure.
Okay. So, what about me?
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
I am. Yeah.
You gotta go see her.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, sure.
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your memories behind you, and they're still right there in front of you.
I will go see her.
You're right. I mean, I think you're right.
Good.
When I get back, maybe I could,
We shouldn't focus on this summer. Next year we'll roll around, and then the year after that, and then it's just a... I don't know. My Aunt Judy called it a pause in the hallway of time.
Did your Aunt Judy smoke a lot of pot?
Yeah?
Well, you should try to take her advice, too.
Yeah, we'll see.
There's the helicopter.
Where?
They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
Let's say thanks.
Thank you, Delilah. I appreciate it.
Where's the freaking helicopter?
Good luck.
Thanks.
Bye.
Oh yeah, there it is on the left side of the screen. Let's see where it lands. I don't want to lose it. And spend some minutes to find it. Let's just see where it lands first. Okay, it landed right behind Delilah's lookout, so let's go out now and board it. There it is waiting for us. and this is the first live human being other than Henry, which we haven't actually seen his face, that I've encountered in this game. And that's the end of this game. It was nothing. I thought it was some sort of government conspiracy or some UFO shit or something like that. But it was nothing. It was just a lonely lookout or a hermit, in Henry's words, to put it. So, don't forget to subscribe to our channel, share it, or leave us a comment. Enjoy the credits, guys. Till then, bye bye, and thank you for watching. In my soul, should cry, girl. When I saw you and that girl walking down, ooh, I would rather go blind, boy, than to see you walk away. So you see, I love you so much that I don't wanna watch you leave me, babe. Most of all, I just don't wanna be free, no. Walk away from me.